And as it passed over them, this would change different positions based on what color it saw. And so that way both us and our allies would know what order the bins were in.
We were a little concerned when we didn't have enough gears to do the counterarm, to do the arm, so we put the NXC brick as a counterweight, which seemed to work pretty well.